And nobody cares about Martha Dolphrock. Dream that should not have to end.